Hello everyone, welcome to the second part of Habits of Successful People. Creative writing. Creative writing is a healthy habit of a successful people because diary making is necessary where you write your good and bad things about you and start working on it. No lazy hours. If you want to be successful, then mark one rule: there is not any kind of lazy hours in your list because laziness can destroy your thinking ability. Self-improvement. As we know, no one is perfect. Who is now billionaire once a beginner. So don't underestimate yourself, just believe in you and start self-improvement, learn new techniques each and every day. Networking. Networking is the important element of successful person because networking and communication is only source that build your relationship in your field long lasting. So make your dreams come true, just make networks. Exercising consistently. Exercise is as much important than other things, and I'm not saying physical exercise, I'm saying about mental, as well as if we exercising consistently, then no one beat us because it can make us healthy and fresh, also give us a different kind of energy. Daily meditation. Daily meditation is necessary. If we meditate 20 minutes daily, it can reduce our stress and give us new energy to work happily. So for bringing success, always remember meditate daily. Hope you like this video. If you like it, then don't forget to like, share and comment.
अगर आपने अभी तक हमारा चैनल सब्सक्राइब नहीं किया तो अभी सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल आइकॉन को क्लिक करके हमारी लेटेस्ट वीडियोस के बारे में अपडेट जानें।